One of the most necessary, important, useful, and handy things in everyday or in emergency situations is the light. Whatever you do, you need the light. So, I have a small flashlight anytime with me and a headlamp for outdoor activities. So, I will need a flashlight for emergency, tactical, rescue, and self-defense to complete my lighting system. And I pick the Clarus XT12 GT. I think is the ideal flashlight for this job because it's high performance for professionals flashlight made by quality. It's powerful, 1600 lumens with impressive beam distance 603 meters and very good burn time. It's waterproof, durable, with two settings modes, one outdoor and one tactical, to choose which one fit to your needs. It's rechargeable, also has pocket clip sheath in light weight and size. The battery, it's Tesla technology, and all this in a fair price. Except me, the Clarus flashlight have been selected by military and special forces from countries like Germany, France, Ukraine, Estonia, Israel, Saudi Arabia, Croatia, Belgium, Russia. Before to show you the specs and how it works, the flashlight, I want to say thanks to Banggood to send me this flashlight. In Banggood, you can find thousand products from any category you want. In Europe, we have problem with custom taxes, but they shipped to me the flashlight without custom taxes. Very important. They are very good professionals. Also, they make for me an account if you interesting for this flashlight. Check the link below in description. It worth. Also, you help me a lot. Thanks. The flashlight, it came with a nice box with all information about this flashlight on. In the box included the flashlight, a nylon pouch, user guide, a lanyard, a spare O-ring. A charging magnetic cable, let's see the full information about the flashlight. The dimensions is the head 45.2 mm, the body 25.4 mm, the length 161.5 mm, weight 158.1 grams, without battery. The material is aircraft hard anodized 6061 tough 6 aluminium. The lens is ultra clear glass with anti-corrosion coating. It works with one Clarus 18650 battery. The battery is the same technology with Tesla electric cars, or with two CR123E batteries. Has a magnetic charger, pocket clip, temperature control. Over here you can fit a tripod. Has dual tactical tail switch, one button for on off and one fast access switch to setting the modes. The flashlight has four brightness levels, one strobe and one SOS. The turbo mode is 1600 lumens for 1.2 hours runtime and 603 meters beam distance. The high mode is 400 lumens, 4 hours runtime and 301 beam distance meters. The medium is 100 lumens, 14 hours runtime and 150 meters beam distance. The low is 10 lumens for 200 runtime hours and 45 meters beam distance. The strobe is 1600 lumens for 2.4 hours runtime, and the SOS mode is 100 lumens for 42 runtime hours. The flashlight has impact resistance 1 meter and is waterproof for 2 meters underwater. Also, the flashlight has 5 years warranty. Let's see how the flashlight works. The flashlight has two user settings, one outdoor and one tactical, to choose which one fit to your needs. In the bottom of the flashlight you're gonna find a main switch to turn on and turn off the flashlight, and one switch to choosing the modes. In outdoor setting, if you click once the main switch, the flashlight turn on to the turbo mode. If you click again, the flashlight turn off. If it is close and click the mode switch, the flashlight turn on to the low mode. If you click once, the flashlight go to the medium, click one more, go to the high, and click one more, go to the turbo. If you keep hold the mode switch, the flashlight turn off. Also, if you turn on the flashlight from the main switch, you can choose the modes from the mode switch. Medium, high, turbo, low. When the flashlight is on, if you keep hold the mode switch, the flashlight go to the SOS mode. Keep hold the mode switch to release it. If you want to change settings from the outdoor setting to tactical and from the tactical to outdoor setting, keep hold the mode switch until the flashlight blinks green and red. Keep hold the mode switch and press together the main switch. Now the flashlight has changed setting, and now we have the tactical setting. In tactical setting, if you press the main switch, the flashlight turn on to the turbo mode. If you click again, the flashlight turn off. If you press the mode switch, the flashlight turn on to the strobe mode. To close, press the main switch 2 times. If you turn on the flashlight, you can choose the settings from the mode switch. Click one, go to high. Click one more, go to the low mode. Turbo, high, low. If you keep hold the setting switch, the mode switch, the flashlight go to the strobe mode. The flashlight has so many mode and setting to choose the better for you and easy to use it. A good option to don't stay without light is to can recharge your flashlight. Also, you save a lot of money and weight with rechargeable batteries. The Claros flashlight, it came with a magnetic charger. Also, I preferred to charge the battery separately from the flashlight because I can use the flashlight when the battery is charged. The best way to charge the flashlight is the magnetic charger because it's very easy. Just plug the cable on the charger. Also, this magnetic port, it's very solid without any weak spots, like the open close rubber cover port. These ports many times after some use fail. Also, sometimes this cover don't close very well. Also, this magnetic charge is completely water and dust proof. The flashlight has battery capacity indicator to know the level of power. When the flashlight turned on, the indicator on the side switch will flash for 5 seconds when turned off. Green 70 to 100% charge. Orange 30 to 70%. Red less than 30% charge. When the power is less than 10%, the indicator light illuminate red and then flicker to alert user that capacity is critical. Now it's time to charge your flashlight. To charge the flashlight, just plug the magnetic cable on magnetic charger port. Charging indicator light is red when in during charge. At normal condition, the light turns orange and flickers. Remove the plug and check before charging again. When the light is green, the charge is complete. It takes 5 hours to charge the flashlight. I like the option of the magnetic charger because I can charge my flashlight anytime, everywhere, and never I don't stay without light. Of course, we need a way to carry the flashlight. The Claros gives you all the possible ways to carry a flashlight. First, with the belt pouch that it came with a flashlight. It's a simple, synthetic, but very well made pouch. Closing with Velcro. Has 3 ways to hang it. Has a belt loop and a Velcro closing loop. I like this option because you can hang it on a belt without remove or open the belt. Also, you can hang it in a strap loop. Also, has a ring clip to hang it with a carabiner on your neck or your backpack. The next way to carry the flashlight is the belt clip. It's a small, low profile clip, easy to hang it and secure the flashlight enough. Also, the Clarus flashlight, it came with an attachment secure lanyard. So many options from the Clarus to carry your flashlight. The Clarus flashlight is completely waterproof for 2 meters underwater. This means that you can use the flashlight in any conditions. I tested the waterproofing in a canyoning cross for more than 4 hours and the flashlight works perfect. The flashlight has an aluminium ring that you can use it for self-defense. Also, you can buy an extra stainless steel ring, this working as a glass breaker as well. I'm using the flashlight the last 5 months and nothing to complain about. High quality, very bright, high performance, good burn time, many settings, waterproof, many extras. If you need a quality tactical rescue, research, self-defense and car or household flashlight, I suggest you the Clarus XT12GT. Check the link below in the description with my Banggood account page if you're interested for the flashlight and support my channel. Also, if you want, click on any ad in my videos to help my channel. Comment for any questions. Thank you so much.